McCaffrey cuts it back into the clear. Christian McCaffrey.